Jay Haynes with the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, we're going to talk about the built-in transitions that you can find in HitFilm, like this one, or maybe this one, or even this one.
So HitFilm has a myriad of transitions built right in for you to use. You can find them under the Effects tab in the Transitions Video folder. You will find that there are Dissolve Transitions, as well as Motion Transitions, Wipe Transitions, and Zoom Transitions, plus Fade to Color and Iris. They are all free to use, except for the Light Leak, which is an add-on for HitFilm Express. Of course, it comes standard in Pro. Transitions can be linked between two videos, between two images, between a video and an image, and between composite shots as well. All you have to do is take a transition and drag it down in between and have it set right in between those two. And let me zoom in so you can see it. Okay. You don't want it to necessarily sit there because then the transition will act on one but not the other. And you wouldn't want to necessarily put it there. Instead, you would want it to straddle between the two. Okay. Then you can adjust the size of that transition or the duration of it, as it were. Okay. You can also, like I said, put one between pictures. You can put one between a video and a picture. And of course, you can put them between two composite shots as well. All right. Now, they also can go on the end of a video. Okay. Or the end of a picture as well. All right. And that transition can act as its own thing on there. Now, take a look at these two here. I'm going to put a transition between them. I'm going to put him right in. Well, it doesn't go between them. Why is it that this is not fitting between these two? It's either on one or the other. And the answer is simple. So you cannot place a transition between two clips unless they are exactly next to each other. So this clip, I would want to slide over so that it is exactly next to it in the very next frame. Then I can grab a transition and drop it on there, and it will work wonderfully, okay? Every transition has different sliders and controls. So for example, this linear wipe, you can change the angle or direction of the wipe, as well as the amount of feather that's on the wipe, okay? This zoom has border radius here. So in other words, you can have a border coming around that thing, right? It also, you can change the color of that border, right? You can adjust how much motion blur there will be in the zoom and that sort of a thing. So what you want to do is just start going through and playing with these transitions, get an idea of what each of one of them do and what kinds of things you can create by shifting those sliders, and you'll have them available at all times. Last little thing I want to mention is you cannot use a transition within a composite shot. If I try to drag something into a layer in a composite shot, it will not work. They only are available here on the editor timeline. That's where you can put them to the most effective use. So if you have any questions about the HitFilm built-in transitions, drop them in the comments below. If you like this kind of video, do me a favor and like this video, subscribe to my channel, and click the little bell icon for notification. And as always, thanks for watching.